sure he wasn't getting much airflow underneath the hood of that car, into that radiator or anything else, if it has anything to do with trying to keep those components cool.
Sixth place, Daniel Suarez.
My thing is always interesting about this place. Our leader's at the line here. He's at the line right now, and there are cars that are almost a half lap down. We've only been back to green here a few laps. When you're up front like that, and you're at the back of the field, it's amazing how quick that leader will catch you and put you a lap down.
Joey Logano going to try to go up top. I tell you, Joey Logano has had a strong car. Look at this move to the inside, too. He got a big move at the top. Hey,